Hello there. Good evening. We have seen plenty of lively showers through Sunday, but into tonight they will be fading away, leaving some clear spells behind them. We've had a fairly persistent area of rain as well. That's going to be edging south overnight. You can see it here across southern Scotland, northern England, pushing into the Midlands, parts of eastern Wales, eventually central southern England as well. So some outbreaks of rain to come there. Elsewhere, some clear skies could give the odd mist and fog patch, but for many, a quiet night. Temperatures in the towns and cities, 13 to 15 degrees. Though I think in perhaps western Scotland, Northern Ireland, it'll be a good few degrees cooler than this in the countryside. So we start off Monday morning with a fairly mixed bag of weather. A lot of low cloud, mist and murk across that eastern coast. We'll be holding on to that rain band as well across eastern England, only slowly edging its way out towards the east during the day. The best of the sunshine definitely in the west, where we're likely to see temperatures rising quite nicely. 24, 25 degrees the high in Glasgow, and that could just be enough to spark the odd shower as we head into the late afternoon and the early evening. But a quick look ahead towards Tuesday tells us it's going to arguably be the best day of the week. Only isolated showers here and there, plenty of sunshine to enjoy. And for everyone, the temperatures will just be a nudge up on what we would have had through Monday. So the high teens or the low 20s. But there is more rain on the way for Wednesday. So you keep up to date with all the latest weather information on the website and app. Goodbye.